Picture shows King Lear, Sir Anthony Hopkins, Lear's fool Carl Johnson. Image credit, BBC, Playground Entertainment, Ed Miller. Anthony Hopkins plays the lead in this adaptation of Shakespeare's classic. With a modern-day setting, Hopkins plays the monarch slowly losing his sanity. Joining Hopkins are Emma Thompson, Jim Broadbent and Christopher Eccleston in this version of the play, as chaos occurs when the king divides the kingdom between his daughters. King Lear is on BBC Two at 21.30.